Belinda. It is November the 26th, 2012, bright and early Monday morning. I have a nephrologist appointment to have my blood drawn and check the protein in my urine to see if my FSGS has gotten worse or if it's gotten better. So that's what I'm off to do right now. It's a little cold, so I'm sitting letting my car warm up before I go. I gotta be there in a half an hour. I'm hoping it's good news today, because last time she said it was had gotten a little bit worse. So I'm hoping, since then I've lost another 25-30 pounds, I believe. So I'm hoping that it's a lot better today. She should be able to tell me today, I'm hoping. She did last time, but we'll see. Anyway, I just wanted to come in and tell you guys what I was doing. And I'm going to head on down the road and see what she says. Y'all have a good day. I'm at my nephrologist appointment. They just drew my blood and had a very hard time with it. They blew my vein, which usually happens when I got bad veins. And that's partly to do because of the kidney issue, I think. But me and the pink lady are here waiting for Dr. Hendon to come in and tell me what's going on. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Comprehend the work of reaching very end, and all I focus on is him. The way he moves, he finds through this. Oh yeah, I forgot. My blood pressure was 102 or 62. That's the lowest it's ever been, ever. So she said that was okay. So I don't know. It's kind of low to me. Anyway, we'll see. Hey guys, it's Belinda. It is 10:35 and just got out of the nephrologist, Dr. Hendon. Love that woman today. She's awesome. I'm outside the office and I'm gonna make a quick video. Very, very good news. I'm very happy. First of all, I will always have FSGS no matter what. As long as I continue to eat healthy and lose weight, it'll get better. But if I gain weight, it'll get worse and I could go into kidney failure. So I've got to keep the weight off or under control. But she only found trace amounts of protein in my urine. So that means that my kidney function is way, way, way better. So that's a good thing. Praise God. Amen. That is better. Like I said, my blood pressure is 102 over 62, which she said is perfect. And my glucose, which is your sugar, is 90, she said, which is also perfect. So it has been a very good morning. I can't be any happier, even though her scale said I weighed 215, which she said, she goes, that scale's always wrong. She goes, don't worry about that scale. So she was very, very, very excited for me and very happy that I've made all these changes, and it was a good appointment. So I can't ask for any more than that. I'm going to go home and tell my parents and probably eat a little lunch. And, oh, I got to drop my prescription off because she dropped my lisinopril down to 5 milligrams because she doesn't think I need any more than what I'm on now. So I got to drop that off real quick before I go home. Excuse me. Anyway, guys, that's it. I can't think of anything else. So, we're done. I'll talk to you guys later. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye. It's Belinda, and I'm getting ready to go to water aerobics. It's been a long day, and this is part of my day, so, I wanted to, I know tomorrow's my weigh-in day, and tomorrow's probably going to be a gain. I mean, I did pretty good on Thanksgiving, except for the cake. and I only gained like a pound and a half or close to that. But a couple days after that, I made a couple of fatal errors. Well, one was an error. I didn't realize what I'd done. And the other one I did on purpose, which was I ate about 3 tablespoons of peanut butter, which was about 350 calories, I think. And it was after 9 o'clock, so bad me. And the other thing is a fatal error last night. I bought these little Sixlets. They're the chocolate, candy-coated chocolate balls. It's a Christmas candy I'm putting in stockings for some of my family and friends. And I thought that these were 5 calories per tube. Well, when I was calculating my stuff last night, I realized they were 30 calories per tube. I just overlooked it and didn't realize what I was doing. And I thought, oh, okay, they're five calories per tube, and only 5 grams of sugar for every 4, I believe. So I ate 8 of these last night. You can do the math, people. It was about 300 calories, I believe, in candy. So I believe that's why when I got on the scale at the kidney doctor today that I weighed 215. And it said 215 on my scale too this evening before I ate dinner. But I did have my shoes on and I was fully clothed and blah, blah, blah. But I'm not going to let that get me down. Still going to go to aqua class because tonight's boot camp. And we're going to go today, tomorrow, and hopefully Wednesday and Thursday if we have the gas to actually go. I mean, times are hard, you know. I'm struggling, you know, with gas and making sure there's enough food in the house. And I know that sounds horrible. And I, like several people on here, I am on food stamps as well. And that's a blessing to me and my families, because without those, it would be very hard. And usually we can make the things last, especially the things I need, like the protein, all the way until about 3 or 4 days before I get them. But this time is a little bit different. So, but we have food. It's just not what I need, all of it, you know. But anyway, God is good, and He always provides for us, always has, always will. So I'm not concerned about that, and I'm not concerned about whatever weight gain tomorrow is going to be. It's going to be what it's going to be. I still have my goal of getting to 199 point whatever by the 18th of December, which I hope I can do. And if I can't, that's fine. But if I get pretty close to it, I'd be happy. Anyway, I wanted to show you guys my mom, our neighbor. He a junker. And he refurbishes things. And we needed some better bags to take to the Y with us. And we got these. Pretty cool, huh? In absolutely brand new condition. See? Alright. That's it. Gotta go. I'll talk to you later. Bye. Hi guys, it's Belinda. It is still November 26, 2012. Just got back from water aerobics, if you can't tell, in my wet hair. Boy, she worked us out tonight good. She said that we had to work off that pumpkin pie and turkey and dressing and mashed potatoes with gravy and rolls. That's what she said. And it was a rather large class tonight. There was like 20 of us, so they had to open up 2 more lanes so that we'd have enough room to stretch out. But it was a pretty good night. We're thinking about going to Aqua Zumba class on Friday, if we can afford the gas to get down there. We're going Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and Thursday. But if we want to go Friday, we need to cut one of those days out. But anyway, Ain't really much else to say. I just wanted to say I got back from the class and had a pretty long day, and I'm still apprehensive about tomorrow's weighing day because I know it's going to say I've gained some weight. But I'm just going to keep getting up and doing what I need to do every day. You know, I may start doing some weed tennis and a few other things every day that I do and don't go to the aqua classes. We'll see. I don't know. That's it, guys. I love you all. God bless you. Thank you for all your love and support, my new subscribers and my original subscribers, and to my family outside this box. I love you all. Bunches. Alright. Bye. I'm going to go watch some videos now and upload this. Bye. Chica.